The one thing that we love to say in the National Park Service is to experience your America.
The National Park Service teamed up with No Barriers Youth to educate high school students at two national parks, Cape Cod National Seashore and Indiana Dunes National Lakeshore, about the climate change impacts that are affecting these parks and how the parks are responding. The high school students met with park rangers and other experts in the field to see firsthand the issues facing national parks in light of climate change.
I hope to teach them the importance about climate change and erosion and why they should care. We're losing our beaches, and slowly Cape Cod is getting smaller and smaller.
We got to experience so many things. We got to see the climate changing factors on, for example, drought in the river when we were passing over it.
For 2 days, the high school students would not only learn about the effects of climate change, but learn how to teach climate change to fourth graders from local elementary schools and inspire them to take what they learn and help make a difference.
The biggest thing was having these kids experience the outdoors and use this park as a real life example and make that connection to what it means when we say climate change.
Every student deserves to have these kinds of experiences. America is beautiful, and we have so much to offer, and the National Park System is incredible, and it should be shared and exploited for educational purposes as we're doing.
Never have I left a No Barriers Youth program and not seen significant change in the students.
Look at the environment. If you see something out of the ordinary, it's due to climate change or something related to climate change. It's all around the world. It affects everyone, every species, every plant, every living life form.
On the third day, fourth grade students from nearby elementary schools arrived at the national parks, eager to learn about climate change from their newly minted scientist teachers.
We taught them all about coastal erosion through different activities such as throwing oranges in the water, and they built sandcastles and demonstrated what Cape Cod would look like in 5,000 years.
It was my favorite part of the trip, really, to really teach all these kids all the knowledge that I have about one topic and to know that I did a really good job of doing it.
Climate change is real, and that those words that we see in textbooks are actually happening in real life.
For the fourth graders that have role models in the high school students that they found, for the high school students to have role models in the park rangers that they met and the No Barriers connections that they made out here, there's no price tag you can put on that. The experience that they had here, whether it's their understanding of climate change, whether it's their relation to their own environment, what they can personally do, or even if it was just the opportunity to get outside of their own comfort zone and get into something that they may not have ever seen themselves with, I think all of it is really what the most worthwhile portion of this is.